Hello friends, I am Mohit Singhma and now we are going to do SSC CGL Tier 1 paper based on new pattern, and the paper code for today's paper is 862. I will explain you the portion of reasoning with detailed explanation of every question and the tricks to solve the question fast. As you know, in new pattern there is 100 question in each paper and each section contain 25 question and each question is of 2 marks. Same in reasoning, there is 25 question and each question contains 2 marks. So as you know, the reasoning is the most scoring subject, or you can say the portion which gives you the maximum marks is reasoning with minimum time. In reasoning, you must try to solve maximum number of questions, that is, you try to solve 25 questions. If you don't know the answer or don't find the logic, then left the question instead of doing it wrong. So practice in reasoning will makes you perfect to solve the question within minimum time duration. For 25 question, you use only 12 to 15 minutes so that you can save your time and you can apply this time in another sections. So let's start the reasoning portion. Question number 1. In question 1, we have to tell which one of the answer figure shall complete the given question figure. This is question given figure and this is the left portion. We have to complete it by answer figures. As you see in this portion, these are the arrow present here. So this arrow must be like this. This is the position of this arrow to complete this figure, this. So first find this type of shape in the options. If you see, this position of arrow is not present in option A, so this is not our answer. It is present in option B, not in C and not in D. So option B is our correct answer. In question number 2, among the 4 answer figures, which figure can be formed from the cut pieces given below in the question figure? These are the cut pieces given. We have to join all these 4 and find out which is the correct figure which is formed by these cut pieces. So if you see, there is a cut, every cut piece is of a triangle shape, and in each triangle there is lines like this. So if you see option A, there is triangle shape present, but this shape is also present, but this line which is not present in any of the given cut pieces is present in option A, so this is not our answer. In option B, if you see, the triangle shape is presented also, this shape which is also presented in one part, similar 4 part are present in option B, so this is our answer. If you want to see option C, here this figure is not present, so this is not our answer. In option D, only 2 parts are given, so this is also not our answer. Option B is correct answer. In question number 3, we have to select the missing number from the given responses. We have to find this missing number based on the pattern followed in the given 2. If you see here, 22, 10 and 32, what is the logic? Find it out. If you add 22 plus 10, what you get? That is 32. Same way, 14 plus 74, you get 88. So Here same process is followed, 33 plus 26, and you will get the answer 59. This is the correct answer. From question number 4 to 6, in each of the following question, select the related letter word number from the given alternatives. Question number 4, 212, question mark 80. First, find out the relation between 2 and 12. How 12 is formed by 2, then which number comes here which form 80 by the same pattern. Like in this question, if you multiply the first number here is 2. If you double the first number and then plus 8 in this, this is first number. If you double the first number and plus 8, then the answer is 12. 2 into 2, 4 plus 8, 12. In the same way, you have to find out what come here. If you double that number and plus 8 in that, you get answer 80. If you want to take help from option, then take help from options. Otherwise, you let this be x, we double plus 8. Answer must be 80. From here you get the value of x, that is 36. So this is correct answer. Question number 5, we have to find out what comes at the place of question mark. This is given. So if you subtract 5119 from 91523, if you subtract this number from this number, you get the answer is 40404. If you subtract 5119 from 91523, you get answer 40404. So in the same way, what is subtracted from this number so that you get answer 40404. So subtract 40404 from 23345. If you subtract this number from this, you get the answer 192941. 192941. So this is the correct answer. In question number 6, A Z B Y question mark E V F U G T H S. C, here the letter is A. This is E and this is G. What is skipped between here? After E, the letter is G. Skip letter is F, means one letter is skipped between E and G. In the same way, A, if we skip B, what come here? First letter must be C. So C is present in every option. Now C, after A, the next letter is Z. After E, the next letter is V, and after G, the next letter is T. So A and Z both are opposite to each other. Opposite letter pair BY, this is also opposite letter pair. In the same way, EV, FU, GT, HS, all these are opposite letter pairs. So opposite of C is X. First, C X is present in option B and D only. So option A and option C is not our answer. Next, the word is D W. D W, opposite of D is W. It is present in option D and in option B also. But if you see, after B, after A, the next is B, after E, the next is F. In the same way, after C, the next must be D. So, answer is option B. In question 7, a solid cube of 4 inch has been painted red, green and black on the pair of opposite face. It has been cut into 1 inch cube. How many cubes have only one face painted? We have to find out one face painted. So, as you know, each solid cube contains 6 faces and we paint 3 colors on the opposite faces, means red on 2 faces, green on another 2 faces and black on another 2 faces. For the proper clear answer, I make a cube for your clear understanding. So see, this is the cube and we cut the cube into 4 parts of 1 inch, 1, 2, 3, 4. We painted red on one side, green on another side and black on another side of opposite faces. We have to tell how many cubes have only one face painted. So, if you see, these 4 cubes are the cubes on each face which contain only one face painted, the middle 4 cubes. So, every cubes have how many surfaces? That is 6, and each surface contain 4 cubes which have only one face painted. So, total number of cubes are 24. This is the correct answer. In question number 8, we have to tell how the statement can be represented. Solid common salt is hygroscopic, crystalline and non-electrolytic substance. We have to tell the exact diagram of this. So, as you know, some hygroscopic substance may be crystalline and some crystalline may be hydroscopic. Hydroscopic may be crystalline and crystalline may be hydroscopic. In the same way, some hydroscopic may be non-electrolytic and some crystalline may also be non-electrolytic and vice versa. So, the correct representation is option D. In question 9 to 10, each of the following question, select the one which is different from other 3. That means other 3 have a common thing which is not present in the fourth option. Like here, in question 9, 35, 56, 44, 68, 24, 44, 32 and 26. These are the logic based question and you need lot of practice on these type of question, then you will able to find the exact reason fastly. Like here, if you choose option A first, in option A 35 56, what is the pattern here? If you take the number of 35, 3 and 5, 3 into 5, the answer is 15, and 5 into 6, the answer is 30. That means 15 multiply by 2, you get 30. In option B, 4 4 into 4, you get 16, and 6 into 8, you get 48. 16 into 3, 48. This is option B. If you move on option C, that is 2 into 4, you get 8, and 4 into 4, you get 16, means 8 multiplied by 2, 16. In option D, 3 into 2, 6. And 2 into 6, 12, means 6 multiplied by 2, you get answer 12. So in option B, D and C we multiply every time by 2, but in option B we multiply by 3. This is the different option from other 3. Now move on question number 10. Here 4 options are given and in each option 3-3 letter pair is given. Take option A. T T T X X X B B B. After T the next is X and next is B. If you find the gap between T to X, T comes on position 20, X on position 24, the gap is of plus 4. Same if you move from X to B, the gap is plus 4. Next in option B, M Q T. If you move from M to Q, then the gap is of plus 4, as M come on position 13, Q on 17, T on 20. But here the gap is of plus 3. In option C, C G K. C comes on position 3, G on 7, K on 11. Gap is plus 4 plus 4. In option D, K O S 11, 15, 19. Gap is of plus 4 plus 4. So in every option plus 4 plus 4, but in option B plus 4 plus 3. This is different. In question number 11, we have to tell which of the given letter groups follows the same principle on which the numbers are arranged in the given number group. This is the given number group. See the gap. Gap here 5, 8. Gap is 3. Next 5, 7, 9. This is the gap. 3, 5, 7, 9. And these are the options. Start from option A. In option A, if you see, after A the next letter is C. A come on position 1, C on position 3. The gap between these is of 2, but we need the same pattern, means we need the gap of 3. Next, so this cut this option. In option B, after A the next letter is D, means A on 1 position, D on 4, gap is of 3. We need, okay, it is right. If after move next letter is I, which is on position 9, gap is of 5, this is also right. Then 13 M on position 13, the gap is from 9 to 13, gap is of 4, but we need gap of 7. This is also wrong. AD we already match ADI. Now after I the next letter here is P. P on position 16, 9. The gap is of 7. We need next after Y P the next letter is Y on 25. Gap is 9, which is required gap. So this is correct answer. In question 12, from the given alternative word, select the word which cannot be found. Very easy question. Just start from option A, T-R-I-N-I-T-Y. T-R-I-N-I-T-Y. All letters are present. Now option B, T-R-I-C-K-Y. T-R-I-C-K-Y. T-R-I-C-K. But K is not present anywhere in the given word, so this letter cannot be formed using the letters of this word. You need not to match the other options because you find out the answer in option B only. Question number 13. Anil had to travel 900 km. He hired a taxi for the first 350 km at the rate of Rs 4 per kilometer. Then he travelled by bus for 250 km and purchased a ticket of 70 Rs. He travelled next 250 by train and purchased a ticket of 50. Rest of the journey was performed by boat at 2 per kilometer. What is the average cost? We have to find average cost. In starting, he moved 350 kilometer. He moved 350 kilometer at the rate of Rs. 4. So total cost by moving this is 1400. Next, he moved 250 kilometer by taking ticket of Rs. 70. Next, he moved 250 kilometer by train by taking ticket of Rs. 50. The rest means 350 plus 250 plus 250, that is 850. Total distance is 900 minus 850, remaining distance is 50. At the rate of 2 per kilometer, that is total cost is 100. If you sum up all these, we get 1620. This is the total cost. We have to find out the average cost. So if you divide average cost of journey is, if you divide total cost by total number of kilometer, you find the average cost. So 1620 divided by 900, you get 1.80 as your average cost. Option A is your answer. Question number 14 to 15, we have to tell the one missing term. We have to tell the missing term. Here 10, 43, 175, 2815, we have to find what comes here. See the process. If you multiply 10 by any number and get 43 as answer by performing any process, and the same process is followed again and again, then you are able to find out the missing number. So what to do to find 43 from 10? If you multiply 43 by 4 and add 3, then you get answer as 43. In the same way, if you multiply 43 by 4 and add 3, you get answer 175. So same process is followed again. 175 multiplied by 4 plus 3, you get the answer 703, option A. In question 15, these are the letter given and we have to find what come next. Here C, first letter C, 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 C. So first letter must be C. Next, if you see D, the next letter after D is E, F, G. What come next? That is H. So H is present in option A, B and C. Cut option D. Next, E, 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 E. So next letter must be E, which is present in option A only. This is your answer. In question number 16, A stand for plus, D for minus, M for multiply, V for divide, G for greater than, E for equal to, and L for less than. Then 20A4 is 20A4. 20A4 means 20. A stand for plus. Plus 4 means 24. What is the correct relationship which defined this? Starting from option A, L21D3. For L, the sign is less than, G for greater than, L for less than. So for L, the sign is less than 21 minus 3. Here is 24, this. So 24 less than 21 minus 3, that is 18. Is this true? No. So this is not our answer. In option B, G stand for greater than, means 24 greater than 30 minus 3. Is 24 is greater than 27? No. In option C, 24 is greater than 21, we stand for multiply, no sorry, division by 3, that is 7. 24 is greater than 7, this is true, so this is your answer. In question number 17, we have statement given and two conclusion are given, we have to find out which is correct from the given conclusion. The statement is, all the educated person follow the public rules. All educated person follow public rule. Some of the educated person follow the government rules. Conclusion 1. Educated person who follow government rules also follow the public rule. As in the given statement, all the educated person follow the public rule. So if the person are educated, so all educated follow public rule. So this is true that who follows the government rules also follow the public rule, because the educated person come in the public rule followers. So all educated who follow government rule must follow public rule according to statement. So conclusion 1 is right. Conclusion 2, some do not follow government rules but follow the public rules. Some do not follow government rule but follow the public rule. This is not given anywhere in the statement that there is some person who do not follow government. There may be chances that all the person follow government rule. So this is not right. So option conclusion 1 is true, which is option C, only conclusion 1 follows. In question number 18, in a certain code, green is written as 29, 22, 22, 13. How would yellow be written in the same code? If you see, position of G is 7, R comes on position 18, E on 5, E on 5, N is on 14. You must remember the numbering of the letter for finding quick answer. So if you minus G code, means G on 7, if you minus 27 minus 7, you get 20. Yes. Same way, if you subtract 18 from 27, you get 9. 18 is code for R, so you get 9. These are the number of opposite letter of the given number. In the same way, for Y, position of Y is 25. If you subtract 25 from 27, you get 2, which present in all the options. Now A comes on 1. If you subtract 1 from 27, you get 26, which present in option A only. You need not to match all other option. So this is your answer. In question number 19, here the paper is folded first time like this, second time like this, and finally like this, and then again unfolded. You have to find which is the figure formed. So if you see, this is the inclined line present in first fold. So it must be present in the given options. So in option A, this is given, in option B also given, but in option it is not present. So cut this option. In option D, it is also present. Now, if move further, then you find we again fold it like this and again like this, but any line is not in the center. We do not fold the paper from the center, but in option A the lines are present in center. Cut this option also. Now we have option B and option D. See, this is the figure formed. This is square figure which is formed if we fold second time. So this square figure is not present in option D, So also option B is not our answer. The remaining is option B, which is our answer. In question number 20, we have a word given govern, and we have to find out the code from the matrix given. The word is govern. So how to see the matrix? Firstly, see the method. Like if we have a given number, these are the given number, like 56 is given. So first number is 4 row and the second number is 4 column. You have to find out the letter present on position 56. So row of 5 is this and column of 6 is this. The intersection of both is E. So letter for 56 is E. In the same way, we have to find out the code for govern. Starting from option A, 59, row of 5 and column of 9, the letter is G. We need letter G, which is present here. Next, 89, the letter must be present. If this is correct, then is O. 89, the letter O is present. Now 67, 6, 7, V is present. 22, E is present. 9, 8, R is present. 2, 1, N is present. So all the letters of the question are present in option A. This is our correct answer. Here C and D are missing, but we do not need. Here we find answer in option A only. In question number 21, we have to find out the mirror image of given figure. You see, in mirror image, right become left and left become right, but no any part or any shape of the given object is missing. This figure is on left side, it must be present in right side. If you see the option C, this figure is not given. This is not our answer. In option D, this figure is missing. So this is also not our answer. In option B, this circle extra is given, which is not in object. This is also not our answer. Remaining option A is our correct answer. Question number 22, we have to find out the missing number. See the pattern follow in these two and follow the same to find out the answer. Here, if you multiply 12 by 5, you get 60. In the same way, if you multiply 15 by 4, you get 60. If you multiply 14 by 3, then you get 42. In the same way, if you multiply 7 by 6, you get answer 42. So 13 multiply by 6, that is our answer, that is 78. 26 multiply by 3, 78. This is our answer. In question number 23, a house is in Chennai and faces the sea. To visit his A's house is in Chennai and faces sea. This is main thing you have to consider to solve this question. Here A's house is in Chennai and he moves anywhere. So first is the starting, from where to start. You know, these are the direction: east, west, north and south. A's house is in Chennai. It is little bit depend upon your GK portion also. Like if this is India's map from south, so Chennai is present here, means Chennai is present in Tamil Nadu, which is on eastern coast. This is Chennai. If this is Chennai, then this is the sea. So A's house is in Chennai and faces the sea. What does it mean? It means A's house is facing east. This is A's house. A is here facing sea. So A's house is facing east. This is the main thing you have to kept in mind. So age house present in east direction facing. From to visit his friend, he turns to left. Like if A is standing here, this is his left and this is his right. Okay. So A move left. So A move left, like this is A's house. He from here, he move left and move 50 meter. Then he turns to right and walk 50 meter. Here this is his left, this is his right. He turn right and move again 50 meter. In which direction he is? His friend's house is from his own house. So see, this is A's house and this is his friend house, which is present in which direction? This direction. This is the direction northeast. This is correct answer. Okay, in question number 24, we have to tell same equation are solved on the basis of certain system. Find out the correct answer for the unsolved equation on the basis. These are the equation given and we have to find out the missing number here. 385536. Here the pattern is, if you see the pattern, 3 plus 8, this is given. Now 5 and 5, if you add 5 multiply by 5, 3 and 8 is 11 plus 25, you get answer 36. This same method is followed. Next, 6 plus 2, that is 8, plus 8 into 1, 8, 16. In the same way, 8 plus 5, 13, plus 9 into 5, 45, 58. So same pattern followed here. 7 plus 4 plus 3 into 8 means 11 plus 24. So answer is 35. This is correct answer. In question number 25, in which answer figure is the given figure embedded? C option A. This figure is like this figure, but here the length and breadth are same, but the length of this figure is more. So this is not. Option B. In option B, is this figure present anywhere? Yeah, this is present here. This may be our answer. C option C. Option C, this type of figure is not present. Option D, this type of figure is also not present. So correct answer is option B. This is all about the reasoning portion. For getting maximum score, you must practice the question and reduce the time, because in reasoning there is no matter that you have able to solve the question or not. This is the matter about the timing. You must reduce your time and focus that question must be solved within 12 to 15 minutes and get the maximum mark. So this is all about reasoning portion. Thank you very much.